Here's an idiot going 90 miles per hour just to get right up here to this stoplight to be stopped. He was so far up that car's behind, I wanted to get out and take his tongue and place it in between her cheeks.